be sane when I had no control. I can't believe this has happened to me.